Hey everyone, welcome to the United Kingdom video blog from BillyMorrison.net. I am here in the UK in London. I actually go back tomorrow. It's been a whirlwind week. I haven't had time to think, but finally I bust the camera out on the last day of my trip. I'm going to take it out with me, see what we get out there today, and then who knows, I might even get a bit of the Pistols gig. The gigs have been amazing. The band are truly one of the best rock and roll bands the planet's ever seen. And it's a privilege for me to be able to come back to England after all these years and watch the band play. They're just amazing. And looking forward to getting back to daily life, although I will be going to Mexico when I get back briefly. So come with me around the streets of London. Alright kids, Billy Morrison's tour of London in a nutshell. Okay, behind me you can see Oxford Street. If you want a dodgy Union Jack t-shirt or some fake Louis Vuitton travel luggage, that's where you go. So here's the thing, the first thing I've realised being in London is how much walking you actually do, or in actual fact how much driving we do in LA. I've walked all over the place. It's actually not a bad place to walk around. It's lovely old buildings and parks and stuff like that, but what I also notice is I feel like a tourist in the city I was born and raised in. Everything's changed, everything's different, the prices are different, the people are different, the attitude is exactly the same, no one really wants to know. And I get a lot of emails from my friends in London saying, when are you going to come back? And anyone watching this who I didn't hook up with, I came back. I didn't like it. Okay, so here we are, Mayfair in London. Lots of Bentleys, Rolls Royces, and very expensive hookers. Camden, ladies and gentlemen, scene of many debaucherous nights and hungover days for me many, many years ago. What a shithole. That was the opening act, being Marble Arch and Camden. And now we are moving on to the main support. Main support is going to be Neal Street, Covent Garden, and a bit of the West End. I am now being driven around by George. Say hello to the kids, George. George is good people. George rose to the challenge of driving me around, and now he's gone the wrong way. What the fuck? How can I get a driver, George? Look, this is called reversing down Tottenham Court Road. Not what you want to be doing. Good work, George. Through that red light.
I'm gone.
Around the Covent Garden, centre of London. Check this out. Right in the middle of Covent Garden, some bird prancing around in a shop window. In front of you lies the modest house that the Queen of England lives in.
The home.
Yeah, she's at home because the flag, see that flag there? That means she's in. And she's probably watching 24 or Prison Break or something like that. But she's very humble, as you can see. She likes to live in a very small place. On my knees, give me it's time for the satirist. And here we are, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen, the main event. The Sex Pistols.
And now I'm back. That was it. A quick 6-day trip to England to see the Pistols, and it was amazing fun. I am jet lagged beyond belief. I need to go and eat something and then get some sleep, because tomorrow Circus Diablo play the House of Blues, and I'm shattered. I'll see you all soon. Peace.